amigo.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and I'm Daniel, as you know.
I'm Maria, as you know.
And today, for this video, as you've seen in the title, I'm teaching her how to do TikTok dances that have either been current or that are current right now. And then go on with the myself. You go. Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need them. I know how to make the girl go crazy when you treat her like you're number one, baby. All right, so now I have to do it. So it goes, I take the time like if you have a watch. You like this, two times. And it goes, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't wanna make a honey like this.
I don't wanna let a girl.
No. Girl go crazy. Yeah.
Girl go crazy.
Yeah. And treat you like the number one baby. Alright, so one more time. Like the finished polish version.
Okay,
you ready?
Can we do it together?
Yeah. Myself. Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need her. I know how to make the girl go crazy when you treat her like your number one baby.
Did I do it right?
I think so.
Yay!
Alright.
The next one
is, I think it's Miss Camila Cabello. Charlie Melo does it, but I like to do it a little differently.
Yeah.
Just because it's a little better.
He showed me, but I don't know how to do it. Though. I think
actually. Alright, ready? So it's like, I swear on my life that I've been a good girl. Tonight I don't wanna be hurt. Say he likes a good time. He comes alive in me. Alright, so now
are we gonna
this teacher,
do it
so,
your way?
Yes, we're gonna do it my way. So you go, you have question after this, you have to like, I swear on my life that I've been
that?
So you go across.
Okay.
No, you go like this and like this.
Oh, something like that.
What quiz you got? Swear on my life and I'll be like a good girl.
Okay, I think I got it, guys.
And then the middle you go, ooh, ooh. So now I don't want to be here. And you start doing.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Good. All right, so now she kind of knows. Let's do it. So she did it, but she can't really move her hips. She's like,
like
she doesn't know how to move her hips. The next thing that we're gonna do is going to be Miss Judy Cup from Zootopia teach us how to do this song. It goes. Why don't you say so? So it's, why don't you say so? Didn't mean a moment.
Wait, isn't it like this?
No. So it goes. Why don't you say so? Didn't mean a moment. The punch is not to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so?
Okay, I think I got it now.
Alright, so then now our polished version is. Alright, next we're gonna have Mr. Mark Anastasio. This one's pretty easy, it's just like. Alright. So you go. Ponteme de espalda. So you go, okay. So you go. Ponteme de espalda.
Okay, I think I get it.
All right. So our polished version of this one is going to be like this.
You can see my hips a little bit. Ponteme de espalda. You saw my hips, right?
Okay, so this one is newer, so you kind of, so it's gonna be a little weird at first, but it's gonna be okay. All right, so this is how it goes. to go. It's a do with me, it goes. And you have to go like the, you have to go. So you have to do it. You have to throw your butt back. So like, watch it. So it goes. Do it, practice with me over time. She goes. And they go, and they have to like.
Okay.
Alright, so this is our polished version of it. So. There you go. There you go. Alright, so this is a little different. That's a little harder. I can't even do it if I'm being honest, but it's fine. Alright, let's do it.
I'm addicted to
her. I flex on my ex every time that she texts me. I'm feeling like, hold up. I know I'm the shit, but she say I ain't shit in my dick. Bitch, shut up. I'm taking my new bitch to places I took her.
Let's do it. It's gonna go. I'm addicted to you. I flex on my ex every time.
I can't.
2,000 years later.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah. Okay.
You can hit the woe. Ah! Her woe is broken. She's woken. She's woken. I'm addicted. I flex on my ex every time. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like this, so it just goes one, it goes up. So it goes like this, and you go, whoa! And you go, ooh, boop, boop. At the end. Alright, so this is our. Do you know how to do it now?
Yeah.
Alright, so let's do it now. So it goes.
I'm addicted to you. I flex on my ex every time that she texts me. I'm looking like, hold up. I know I'm the shit, but she say I ain't shit in my dick. Bitch, shut up.
Alright, so the next and the final dance that we're gonna do is the Renegade, and because it's a lot of steps, I chose to put it at the end as something hard to do.
Yes.
Alright, so let's do it. So it goes. Alright, so it goes. She goes, whoa, even though you can't do it.
Whoa. Wait, okay, whoa.
Or something this way?
Whoa. And whoa.
She goes,
boom.
She goes like this.
Boom.
Like this.
Boom.
And then you go with eight. And then you wave.
Wave.
And then you go way.
Way.
Renegade. So it goes.
Wait, you didn't show me this.
I know. I just didn't remember it. So you go. Renegade. You go up. So it's
up,
side, and then you go whoop.
Oh, so
front,
up,
side, whoop. And then you go like this, and then you go over your head, so you go. Mm. And then you go.
Okay, so. Okay, I only know to over your head.
So it goes, yeah.
Wait.
Renegade, and then you go front, back, side. Front, back, side. And then you go.
Over your head.
Yeah, like this.
Let's Wait, what's the rest?
So you go
over your head.
So you go, mm-hmm, and then you go, oop, poop. Oop, oop. And you go to a dab.
Dab.
And then you.
I can't do the dab. Look, my hand looks broken.
Wait.
I don't have it. Wait.
Oh, you punch it and you go.
Oh, so I think I got it. And then you go like that.
Yeah, you punch it and you go. You go.
Okay.
Let's go.
I did it wrong. I know I did. I
yeah, like, you did. You did it really wrong.
I forgot
really
it.
Wrong. You go.
I forgot the front side. So should we do it again? Right.
Do you want to do it again?
Yeah.
We did it. Alright, so this will be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. So make sure to like it,
subscribe,
and post notifications.
Yes.
We're gonna be uploading a lot more. So make sure you have that all in check and share with a friend, share with someone. Share with someone because it was really fun for me.
Dog, even. Share with your tia. Share with your cousins. Share with your mom, your dad, whoever. But make sure you subscribe, like, turn on those notifications.
Because I know we had a really fun time making it and everything. All right, so bye.
And when
when I have green tea, I'll probably get skinnier.
Yeah.